shaking everywhere, and I'm just like, train is fucking terrifying.
So then, so the people of this one,
they blew up the train. No, a couple days. Life out here.
Damn, what is going on? Maybe you should have left town a little bit earlier, right?